City of Fort Wayne right now asks it's doing better right now with Red River, but crews are still behind a couple days playing catch up. The statement says the city is using staff to help with routes Red River can't get to with some of their lower staffing levels they're seeing. It says recycling collection could also be seeing some longer delays due to the holiday weekend, of course. They also say delays could continue until GFL takes over, scheduled right now to be July 1st.